good feeling to be qualified for this wonderful World Cup will come. It will be in Russia. We were there already for the draw and for our base camp, which is a good one in Caucasus, in southern part of the country. And all will be well prepared. You know, the problem of African teams is sometimes the organization and the discussions in the last moment. Normally, that will not happen because all has been decided by the officials of NFF with the players together. They signed the paper, so all is clean normally, all is clear, and I hope that the preparation will go well. No injuries. Unfortunately, we have one broken hand, so this player cannot play tomorrow. He's a fracture of the fos metacarpus, which is Iheanacho. Will not be with us. We have Etebo also who cannot play because his club stopped him until after tomorrow. So we have about 24, 25 players able to play and to show to all Nigerian fans that everybody is ready and is focused and with a good attitude, with a good fighting spirit, with a good solidarity. Likes to continue this campaign of preparation. We only have another two or three games later, and this is the last game before the first list we have to do on the 14th of May. We have to give a list of 30 players, so it's the last opportunity to see them together.